We're back, everybody. It is Saturday morning and it's 37 degrees on April 17th, I believe. And we're up here at the upper farm. I'm gonna get rid of all these crabapple trees that I cut down this winter. We're gonna get them all out of here, and we're gonna be expanding this food plot right through the middle. We need more food up here, and the goal is to open this plot up more and get this stuff out of here. And then there's a whole bunch of rocks I want to get picked out of the food plot yet. So we got lots of work to do. The work's never ending with you know, managing your property for better habitat for deer and turkey and stuff. There's always stuff you can be doing to improve it. So it's a never-ending battle, but this is what I really enjoy doing. You know, the hunting and enjoying the wildlife's just a bonus. It's all this work during the off season that I actually enjoy doing and get a kick out of. So I'm gonna set the GoPro up on the Honda, and we're gonna get to work here. Maybe we'll have a woodchuck pop out sometime. I got the 500 S&W with me. That pistol right there. I'd like to send one of them rounds into a chuck here soon. Well, we just got that all taken care of. All these tops are out of here. I think I'm gonna take down one more crabapple tree over here right in the corner. So when we're coming around that corner with the tractor, we don't have to go out, we can cut it in closer. But otherwise, we got it all out of there. Some of them were pretty big and heavy. That's the first real test I put this Honda up to. I really worked her hard today. I got down in the woods and there's some areas I had to go up pretty steep inclines and go over some pretty big logs dragging this stuff. And you know, the power is something I've really noticed, a big difference between my Gator and this thing's really got power. And you know, in first gear, it's hard to stop this thing. I did have a camera on there, so I showed you a lot of what it was doing, but that thing was a beast, and I'm pretty impressed with it so far. We're gonna have a nightmare over here with the rocks, because for years and years I've been picking rocks off these food plots and I've been dumping them right here. So I know for a fact there's gonna be a heck of a lot of rocks in here to take out, but we're gonna have to dig these stumps out with the backhoe. That's the tree I'm talking about. We're gonna have to take out of there. I think I killed it anyways because I rubbed up against it when I pulled one of these tops out. So I think we're gonna take that one out, and then it'll be easier to round this corner anyways. So we're gonna add probably I bet you a quarter an acre food plot. So, you know, we're gonna be able to go right through here, whereas it used to come all the way out and around this corner here. So we're gonna be able to add a lot to it here, which is what we need. And I don't know if you can hear in the background, there's chainsaws going down there. This entire block of woods, literally hundreds and hundreds of acres, is getting timbered this summer. Or, well, starting a few weeks ago. This neighbor over here is taking everything out, and the other neighbor's taking everything out, and then across all that is some state land, and the whole thing is getting practically clear cut. So talk about some browse and some cover that's going to be all around this food plot. This is going to be, you know, just when you thought, you know, it couldn't do any better up here, and you know, we were able to kill two bucks. My Uncle John was able to kill two bucks that gross over 130 inches off this food plot last year. And I know for a fact we have another buck that's going to be an absolute hog up here next year. The buck that I call Crabby, he's going to be all over this plot next year. He was this year. And you know, God only knows how many other bucks are going to move into this woods with surrounding pressure and all these treetops. We're stirring up one heck of a recipe for next year. I'm telling you, everything's coming together already. There's a lot of work that I need to do up here yet to make it even better, but I'm all giddy about next year already. Sounds like they got three or four chainsaws going down in there. But let's go check out the strip food plot, and there's a few things I wanted to do down there, and I still got a bunch of rocks that I want to pick. Maybe we'll find a woodchuck by the end of the day, who knows.